I'm Emmanuel from OrCam Technologies. Welcome to the OrCam Learn tutorial. Here, I will show you how to operate the device in order to increase your learning experience. Our most exciting feature is called the Reading Pal. Why is this so exciting, you ask? Well, you can actually read to OrCam Learn and receive immediate feedback like a buddy that helps you improve. To use this feature, simply say, "Hey OrCam, let's read," and wait. The device will say,
"Please take a picture of the text." Great, please start reading.
The rabbit hole went straight on, like a tunnel, for some way, and then dipped down suddenly. So suddenly that Alice had not a moment to think about stopping herself before she found herself falling down what seemed to be a very deep well.
You did it. Thank you for practicing your reading. You may want to work on pausing at commas and at the end of sentences when you read.
The device will also lock in on specific words you had read perfectly or had trouble with and will let you know. If you score above 75%, the device will also ask you up to 3 questions to work on your comprehension. As long as you keep practicing reading and focusing on the device's feedback, you could significantly improve your reading abilities. The next step will be to test your reading comprehension. Using highly advanced AI that's at work behind the scenes, the device will ask you questions to gauge your understanding of the text. Please note that to use the feature, you need to be connected to a Wi-Fi network. To use this feature, simply say, "Hey OrCam, ask me." And the device will process the text it read and then ask 3 questions.
Now it's time for some questions. Please point at any sentence that contains the answer to the following questions. Here is the first question: where did she fall down? The rabbit hole. Great.
This way, not only do you learn how to better read and pronounce words, but also make sure you understand the text that you're reading.
We hope you enjoyed the quiz.
In addition, you can also increase the word spacing to help you keep track of the reading. Simply say, "Hey OrCam, increase word spacing."
The rabbit hole went straight on like.
Or, "Hey OrCam, decrease word spacing."
The rabbit hole went straight on like a tunnel for some way.
According to your preferences. The last feature I want to present to you is the exam mode, which turns off the Wi-Fi and the Bluetooth and is approved for taking in-class exams. To enter exam mode, scan the exam mode QR code in the web app or mobile app. We recommend printing out the code. Note that you can still use the one-word reader when the device is in exam mode. These features are just the beginning of a learning revolution headed your way, so stay tuned. I think you will continue to be amazed and continue to improve inside and outside of the classroom.